Today's game is coming to you live from Las Vegas at the infamous Allergic Stadium.
I'm so excited. I always wanted to visit Las Vegas, but I couldn't find any information about what happens here.
Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The Microhard Mutilators face off against the Las Vegas Invaders. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. The paddy wagons in the parking lots are full. The familiar scent of bodily fluids in the air, and the men's room is both flooding and on fire. And that means NFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Man, last week some mutant let out a lava blast in one of the stalls in the men's room. Place went up like an oil rig. Flames and explosions, water shooting out of where the toilets were. I electrocuted myself using the electric hand dryer. I wish they had paper towels at least as an option.
What?
I mean, first...
I know how this set never hit a man when he's down. It's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot three.
Cats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten. Oh, and the defense jumps outside to attack the QB. This guy can talk before he think he'd be saying, Bricks.
Psycho killer! Just to say, what the
first and ten. And like every one of my barbecues, this guy's on fire. Does he like original or extra? That gets me every time. Like a jack in the box, Bricks. You never know when one of those hot potatoes is gonna blow. You just crap your pants, Junior. First and eight to go. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and had only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Wim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. The funeral expenses, that is.
And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
And they line up for the extra point. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot.
Oh my gosh, the defensive player looks like he's lost his mind.
Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill.
Oh, that'll trim your nostril hairs once and for all. You know, you have to wonder if the original creators of the Doomsday AI programmed them to dance as a way to mock us as they took over, or if they taught themselves in the irradiated ruins of the old world. Either way, enjoy! Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot.
The defender says, it's mine, and he comes away with the pick. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And this guy is making a name for himself tonight with a pickup of about 10 on that play.
Hey, he makes up a name for himself every night. That's how he stays ahead of the bounty hunters. He's wanted in 50 states.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Third down and a pussy here.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
Oh, nice hit. First and 4.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he laterals the ball, and he just rips, and he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance.
Well, that's a strange penalty call right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking, and it don't make much sense.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. And just like that, the first ref is done. I think I won the pull on that. I had him in my first box.
Well, someone's got to be first. It's good to be first at something at least once in life, even if it's dying.
First down and forever.
Hot one, hot two.
Picks up 5 on that play. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is gonna have more receptions than the offense.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Hey. 4 yards on that one. And he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and 6.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Third down and 9.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And with another pick, the QB says, I don't know, but ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Whoa, mama, just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this outfit.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot,
eight. And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. Third down in, the punter is warming up. And that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked?
First and ten. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. And this is a first and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
And he's running like a moose right now. Oh, good run. He nearly broke it open, Bricks.
Yeah, I nearly blew three times the legal limit last night leaving the stadium. And I nearly did not get arrested.
That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. Oh, man, Bricks, you've got to love a player who goes down fighting. Low on running backs. They have only two left. They need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Man, what a hit. That guy is not getting up. Second down and two. Pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel.
Yeah, probably.
And he breaks away. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were
He could go all the way. And the defense is on his heels. Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
And it's first and 10. And the defense jumps outside. Trying... Oh, wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
He must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Just one, just in some butter dogs time.
Third down and, well, good luck. When it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up...
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays! Talk about luck!
Second and 3. And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down! And it's first and 10. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Down 11.
He should bite his head off for an encore win.
And that'll be second and 8 to go. Boom, dead and down.
He's the
delivered the freaky fast ham a sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
It's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. And it's first and ten. And they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Oh, man, and that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it.
Is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Well, at least they don't have to forfeit, man.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. First down and nine.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
You know what they say, sometimes... the whole family smiling. Except his dad has a chainsaw and a turkey screaming for his life.
I like the painting of the dogs playing poker.
The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What? They kicked the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called
straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten. He refuses to go down. This guy gets the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. And that'll bring up second and one. And that's a run for no gain. The Los Wages Invaders send the opposition to their graves and win by forfeit. The entire game was trench warfare. Both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered, but in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that defeated teams should get a participation award because I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard to shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the Scots, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so you...